This is so ridiculous. They're acting like the war room is this dark, mysterious, dangerous cult. The way Matt is like, I managed to get access to it. It's really not that hard to get access to it. But in reality, it's just a group of men coming together, trying to improve their lives, trying to make more money, trying to become more masculine, stronger, so they can have access to better experiences, better women. I don't see the issue here.